still no rare mods. Got the G1. Nope. At this rate, I'm gonna have to do Orvalis. The dusk light Sarasania grows best in absolute filth. I mean, 100% pollution, poisonous air, and water. Really, what kind of plant thrives in those conditions? Lovely name, though. Okay, let me do Aten. Someone's gonna join. Oh, maybe the Mazui one, we got one. And it's the Wyrm Prime system. Limbo Prime Ornament. I don't know, let's just finish this. Still working on it. Continue to defend.
To a terminal and prepare for enemy resistance. Here is a terminal. Let me in and get ready to deploy. I'm in. This will take a moment.
This is probably Hyro. He has a chain build for crowd control. One day I will unlock it and I will know. It's a weird frame.
Still working on it.
I gotta rebuild my hack.
Terminal spotted. Upload me. Prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment.
Cause this gas build is meh. Oh yes, 7 out of 8. Neo A2, it's useless. Oh my goodness, we got a bunch of useless relics.
The ingredients you seek will. Now you might be wondering if I'm holding back on y'all. Dreamers. It's time for Nora to say goodnight.
One rare mod. The quickest way to get it is to an index run. And then for today we stop. So I've been recording way too much Warframe. Maybe I'll buy something for the night wave. One more point.
Taking big hits on the index.
6 points. Eight. We are almost done. I'ma leave. I don't know about these guys.
Dreamers are out there working to lift us up.
Now we just have 80. We could buy Saturn 6 and something else, or we could buy another reactor. I think I'm gonna save up on reactors because they are really important. I'm gonna use it for every warframe, and they are only available through here right now. I'm gonna need one for Loki, one for Ash, one for Ivara, one for the new frame that is coming out, and then we have Garuda, and then we have a bunch of frames, and so we need that. Should we build a Kshagara Prime at this point? It's ready right there. Or we were building something different. What about the Warframe? For Ash Prime, we need Ash Prime System and Neuro Optics. Chroma, we have a full set that we can sell anytime. Equinox. For Garuda, we need this Tist. At one point, we're gonna have to craft it. Hildrin, we need the Niantan Extract. Inaro, same. Ivara. Need the system that is the hardest part to get, probably. For Necros, we could build this now that we have the Argon Crystal. And then we have 10 Orokin cells. I really want to build a Grand Prime. I never have time for that. My Redeemer is ready, by the way. What else can we build? Sibaris Prime. That Vasto was so painful to build. We also have the Datron. We already have the Mara Datron. The Piranha Prime is just... They say it's really good. So, is the Ballistica Prime a secondary weapon? I didn't know about it. Maybe I'll build the Tiberon. Now let's build a strong raid. I'm gonna save these Orokin salts for the Grand Prime if I can. I always try to, and I end up not doing it.
Nora is all about incentivizing.
So if we get this randomly, it's 7, and we have to do the others. But I don't think I will do anything else right now. Because sadly I have other games and I don't have time for coverage for Warframe. I've done so much. I'll maybe buy relics back. Let's see if we can buy actually Loki relics from relic packs. Universe. Relics. I'm interested in this one. Loki Prime System. Yep. Relic pack from Red Veil is fine. Not what I wanted.
All right, what can we help you with?
Stravadar. Ah, just a piranha. It sucks. Well, let's stop here for now. And yeah, when I will be back, I will try again to farm Loki. Right now, we did the night way. We farmed some void. And we can always trade relics and components. It's not been bad. I like the new sigil. That's the reward for many days of loggings. I'm considering about like putting something cosmetic right behind the forge. So every time I go here and craft, there's something back here. It makes things cooler. And yeah. Also, we have the Razorback. I never have time. How much will this be here? 2 days for the Razorback. I'll probably do it. Not on camera, maybe. And yeah, see ya.